heavy for this.
Cassandra!
Hey, there he is. What's that?
We have a rule here on Earth. Every kid has got to have a dog. This is a dog. And he's yours.
So, how sure were you really?
I can't explain it, Daniel. I just knew.
A mother's instinct, perhaps.
Subtle, but no. Dr. Fraser's gonna take her until we can find qualified parents.
By qualified, you mean ones with the right security clearance?
Yeah. I wouldn't be surprised if Dr. Fraser wants to keep her for herself. As long as Cassandra's happy.
She appears to be.
Yeah, I wasn't completely at ease until I knew that the object was shrinking and being reabsorbed into her system. Hey!
Hey, Samantha. See my new dog?
Wow. Your new dog?
It's an Earth rule. Every kid has to have one. But I don't mind.
Why don't I take the dog for a little walk? Yep. Know anything about dogs?
Nothing.
Can you find me a new home? Will you come and visit me?
Betcha, all the time.
That is when you're on Earth.
Right. Now, about that, Cassandra.
I know. Stargate is a secret. And I was born in a place called Toronto?
Right.
Where are those?
Those are swings.
Never had any of those in Toronto. They look like fun.
They are. Come on.